COVID-19 is a new infectious disease. Early on, it seemed that the main symptoms were fever, cough, shortness of breath, and that's really what we were looking for. As we gained more experience with this infectious disease, we learned that sometimes it can cause nausea and vomiting, diarrhea, stomach pain, a loss of taste or a loss of smell. It can be subtle, and some people don't really have symptoms at all. So as we understand that, we are expanding our criteria for testing. We still have a lot of cases of COVID in our community, so we are not out of the woods. If you don't need to go out, I recommend that you continue your social distancing, particularly if you're an at-risk group. People with diabetes, heart and lung conditions, obesity, they really are at high risk, and I would encourage the continued social distancing that they've been doing.